Yeah, that's one fine looking barbecue pit.
Why doesn't mine look like that?
The older penguins know that it's just a matter of time before they call out,
"I'm freezing my nuts off!"
Damn, the cold is making everybody crankier.
You have no idea what I'm going through. You're in a warm recording studio in LA getting paid tons of money.
Not enough.
I'm sure it's a respectable amount.
Not enough.
I don't give a shit, 'cause I'm freezing my nuts off!
Stop complaining. It's where you chose to live.
Chose? Are you an idiot? Why would I choose to live in 80 below weather?
May I continue?
How can I stop you? You're in sunny California, and I'm in Antarctica freezing my nuts off!
May I continue?
Ow!
What's wrong?
I told you, you son of a bitch, and you just kept talking, and I froze my nuts off!
Those aren't your nuts.
Yes, they are.
You don't have nuts, just some kind of flipper thing you use as a penis.
You know what? Fuck you! Morgan Freeman has more talent than you in just a freckle on his ass.
Thank you. Enjoy the polar winter. It's just starting. Shouldn't be so rough for you. You're very old and you've already frozen your nuts off, or whatever those things were, since penguins don't have nuts.
Fuck you!
No, fuck you, you old nutless motherfucker!
Meanwhile.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
Are you talking to me?
I'm warming up my instrument! Unbelievable!
I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm sorry. It's pre-show nerves. Come here. Hug for luck. You freaking idiot! You don't hug for luck in the theater! Shh. I'm sorry, baby. Shh. I didn't mean it, baby. You know how I get before a big show? You know how I get? Get off of me! You're smudging my makeup! You want me to go out there in front of these people with this makeup all smudged, you clumsy old... sorry, baby. Come here.
It's the end of the-